today in a physics alternating current now is given Merkle. Merkle is based on the RMS value of the current. Here the AC source 220 AC source is connected with the inductor, and we will find out the RMS value of the current. Similarly, here 110 when AC supply is connected with the capacitor, and we will find out the current in this capacitor. IRMS current is there. The numerical value is here. As you can see here, the numerical is 44 mH. This inductor is connected to 212 and 50 Hz AC supply. Determine the IRMS value of the current in the circuit. 60 microfarad capacitor is connected to the 110 and 60 volt AC supply. Determine the RMS value of the current in the circuit. Now we know that we are given that is a inductor L is equal to 44 milli, that is 10 power minus 3 Henry, and frequency is given, that is a 15 Hz, and voltage V is equal to here, that is 220. Now we look at here, that is omega L is equal to 2 pi A, L is equal to 2 into 3.14 into F, that is here given by 50 into L 44 into 10 as power minus 3, and solving this will get here, that is a 13.864. Similarly, IRMS is equal to VRMS upon mod Z is equal to, for that is here 1 220 upon 14.86 is equal to 15.92. Similarly, the circuit having capacitor 1 upon omega C is equal to 1 upon 2 pi F C is equal to 1 upon 2 into 3.14 into 60 into 60 into 10 as power minus 6. Solving this we will get here, that is a 44.234. Now we will get here the current, that is IRMS. IRMS is equal to VRMS upon mod Z is equal to 110 upon 44.23 is equal to 2.487. So this way we can solve this numerical. In this numerical we know that here the AC source having only inductor, and so this will be here Z, that is mod Z is equal to omega L is equal to 2 by F L, keeping all this value in that here. After that IRMS is equal to that is VRMS upon mod Z, and keeping this value until you can get here the current is IRMS is equal to 2 ampere. Similarly, AC source is connected, that is AC source is connected with the capacitor, and finally you can get here 1 upon omega C that is equal to Z is equal to 1 upon 2 by F C, keeping all this value, and finally you can get here that is Z, and after that we will get here IRMS is equal to VRMS upon mod Z, and keeping all this value, and you can get the value of IRMS value in the capacitor, similarly as the value. So this was solved. Thank you very much.